Good morning, students. Today in our maths class, we will revise tens and ones. If you remember, ma'am had done this activity with you while taking matchsticks. Yaad hai aapko? 10 matchsticks ke bundles banakar ma'am ne aapko tens and ones karaye the. The same thing we will revise today. Now, as you can see here, instead of matchsticks, we are having bundle of 10 pencils, right? If you can see here, we have a bundle of 10 pencils. This is one bundle and here we have written 10 because this is a bundle of 10 pencils, right? And we have 4 loose pencils, right? 10 and these 4. So, 10 plus 4. 10 plus 4 will be, if we count 10, keep 10 in mind and count forward 11, 12, 13, 14. 10 plus 4 is 14. Right, Binda? This is the answer. 10 plus 4 is 14. Fine. Similarly, as you see here, 10 plus 6. 10, this is a bundle of 10 plus 6. 10 plus 6, the answer is 16. Now, look here. Here we have 4 bundles of 10s. 4 bundles of 10s and then some loose. If we count them, these are 4 bundles of 10s. These are 4 10s. Now we are having here 4 10s plus 9 ones. Jo loose hote hain, unhe hum bolte hain ones. 4 10s plus 9 ones. What will this become? This will become 49. 4, 9, 49. Right? 4 bundles of 10s plus 9 ones will become 49. So, beta, always remember in any number, suppose I write here 84, this is the number I am writing. In any number, the digit on the right hand side, this digit 4, this is the ones. These are the ones. Theek hai? Jo loose hai, ones. And the digit over here on the left hand side, like here it is 8, these are the tens. Inko kya bolte hain? Tens. Right? Always remember that whenever you have a two digit number, koi bhi two digit number hai aapke paas, to jo right hand side mein digit hai, that is ones. And on the left side, the digit is tens. Right? So, 84 ka matlab kya hai? We have 8 tens plus 4 ones. This can be written as 8 tens means 80. Kitne bhi tens hain? Agar 1 tens hai, toh hum likhenge 10. 2 tens means 20. 8 tens, 80. Right? 8 tens means 80. And 4 ones means 4 only. Right? 80 plus 4. Aur jab hum isko plus karte hain, the answer is 84. 0 ki jagah ye 4 aa jayega. Yahan pe the answer becomes 84, jo hamara number tha. Right? So, this form beta. Every number has two forms. This form, when we separate the tens and the ones, this form is known as expanded form or the long form. Isko kya bolte hain hum? Long form ya fir expanded form. Kisi bhi number ko agar hum tens or ones ko aise alag karke likhte hain, that is known as long form or expanded form, right? And this one, jab hum number ko aise likhte hain, tens or ones ko combine karke, this is known as the short form. Isko hum bolte hain short form, right? So now here we are going to write the numbers in the short form. If you can see, we have been given the expanded form. Expanded form di hui hai 10 plus 9. This becomes 19. I told you kya karna hai aapko? 0 hatakar yahan par ye wala digit likh dete hain. 10 plus 9, 19. Agar aap plus karke bhi dekhen, keep 10 in mind. Take out 9 fingers and start counting forward from 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Right? So you get the answer as 19. Right? 20 plus 22. You have 2 tens. 20 plus 2. Again 0 hatakar hum answer yahan likhenge 22. This is the answer. This is the short form. Easy? It's very easy. You just have to understand. And here we have to write the long form. Number hume diya hai, hume usse long form mein likhna hai. Like If you can see here 28 ko kaise likha hai, this is 2 tens means 20 plus 8 ones hai, yahan likhenge hum 8. Let's solve this. 13 means 1 tens, ye dekhiye tens ki place pe 1 hai, 1 tens, to hum likhenge 10 plus aur ones ki place pe hamare paas hai 3, we'll write 3 over here, right? Let's solve another one. I have 31 over here. This I'll write. So in tens place I have 3. I'll write 30 plus ones place pe kya hai hamare paas 1. I'll write 1. Good. Understood everyone? It's really interesting. Now beta, we'll see how do we solve 2-digit addition sums, right? Like here, I am having 43 plus 23. 2-digit hai, toh kaise karenge? Whenever you do that, always remember, jaise maine aapko bataya, idhar wala digit jo hai, wo hamara hai ones. So I am writing zero, sorry, O over here. O means ones. And idhar wala the digit hai, that is tens. So I am writing T over here, right? Always remember, whenever you do addition or subtraction, ones mein ones ko plus karenge aur tens mein tens ko plus karenge. 3 plus 3 is 6. I write 6 over here. Right, beta? And 4 plus 2 is again 6. So, I write 6 again. And my answer becomes 66. Easy हो गया ना. अब 43 और 23 को आप ऐसे add करते तो मुश्किल लग रहा था आपको. 23 objects draw करने पड़ते हैं आपको, right? So whenever you have 2-digit numbers, you can add like this. एक number को ऊपर लिखिए, एक number को नीचे. Ones में ones को add कीजिए और tens में tens को. Let's solve this one also. 42 plus 37. Again, we will add the ones first. सबसे पहले ones को ही add करेंगे. पहले tens को करके नहीं start करेंगे. Always start with ones. 2 plus 7, answer will be 9. कैसे plus किया? Keep 7 in mind. 7 is a bigger number. Keep it in mind. Add 2 more. 8, 9. Right? Again, 4 plus 3, 7. So, my answer is 79. Like? So, you can do that. Now, you are all able to do 2-digit addition. Now, let us revise 2-digit subtraction also. Again, we will follow the same rule. We'll subtract ones from ones and tens from tens. 6 minus 0. Sign dekh lijiyega beta. Ye minus ka sign hai. Ab hum plus nahi kar rahe hain. Subtract kar rahe hain. Minus kar rahe hain. 6 minus 0. The answer will be 6. Ye ma'am ne aapko bataya tha. Kisi bhi number mein se agar aap 0 minus karenge, to answer wo number khud hi hoga. Thik hai? 6 minus 0. 0 means nothing. Jo humne 6 mein se kuch nikala hi nahi, to answer 6 hi rahega, right? Now 5 minus 4. 5 mein se 4 jayenge, to answer will be 1. So 56 minus 40, our answer is 16. Right? Let's solve this one also. We have 55 minus 22. So, we subtract from ones from ones. 5 minus 2, the answer is 3. Again, 5 minus 2, again 3. So, answer is 33. Right, beta? So, now you ask your mama to prepare some sums for you in your notebook, and then you have to solve them and do practice. That's all for today. Bye-bye.